That was BDS performing live here at the Late Late Night Show with Ron Kean. Welcome back, everyone. Now, next step, I'm going to take you to a place where natural celebrities are born, which is Philippines. In these times of pandemic, it's very hard to find something new, especially when you're not that good at it. But these celebrities will prove it wrong, for if you are dedicated to something, then you can surely do it. As a surprise, the celebrities would like to share their throwback pictures of how cute they were when they were younger. First up, we have celebrity actress Angelica Coronado. She didn't have any time to pursue her dream hobby, which is photography, but now she does. Here are her works. Next up, we have the celebrity actor Andreas Demetrio. He's not only good at acting, but he also has a special talent, photography. Here are some of his works. Now I gotta say, those pictures were very beautiful. Thank you, Miss Angelica and Sir Demetrio, for sharing and inspiring us at the same time. Third in our list is Cybo Faith Obsidius. She is also known as the fifth member of the K-pop girl group Blackpink. She recently just joined the TikTok community. Let's watch.
Su amiga, sua prima, perdeu maior foda, bebê do cinema. She gotta say please.
Say please.
And I know they really wish we would ball till we fall. I'm the big bad wolf, is a full moon, y'all.
Mapapasana all ka na lang talaga. Anyways, next we have the celebrity singer Jolyann De Jesus, who also recently just joined the TikTok community. Here she is. Next, we have the fifth person in our list who just finished his military service in North Korea. Please welcome Ronan Laguno. last but not the least, please welcome the most handsome celebrity singer and guitarist, Paulo Martin Fajardo. That's all for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you in next week's episode featuring Blackpink's member, Jennie Kim. Have a good evening.